Khalil has been playing for the last two series. We have seen him, and we would like to see Siddharth Kohl also. Yeah, that's what I keep telling this, that we have shortlisted a few, about 18 players, and we are just going to rotate among them. Prior to this, we had two series in New Zealand and Australia. That's where Karthik was chosen, because Rishabh played four test matches. So we wanted him to get a good break. So he had a 20 days break. Then he played a couple of one day against England Lions, which he did extremely well. Then we sent him to those T20 matches. So we want to give him a few ODIs also before taking a final call. Yes, Vijay Shankar's performance in the recent series has really changed a bit of a dynamics. And he brings in that that double impact to the side, which is good enough. So that's why we include him, and we'll see how he performs in the next few matches here.
If your question suggests that the franchisees will be wary of resting players, it's an issue we'll deal with. Considering it's the World Cup year, and also considering the fact that all franchises are Indian franchises. So the overall paramount interest of the entire country is doing well at the highest international forum.